I'm using bubble, using Scrabble to do bubble sort. So C go before A, and then C and D in order, and D and E, which is in order, and E and D. So I put E in front, then go back to the beginning. B, A and C are in order. C and D is in order. D and B is not. Just switch it. And D and E is in order. Then go back to the beginning again. So A and C are in order. C and B are not. So I switch it. And C and D is in order. D and E are in order.